Assalamu alaikum. I'm explaining the summer break of Islamiat on behalf of Dr. EQ Khan school system. This time we have given the summer break of Islamiat in English just to improve the language of the student. Thank you. Now I'm explaining the summer break of grade 3 Islamiat of Dr. EQ Khan school system. On page number 78, few terms are given. You have to write when do you say it. On page number 79, two letters are given and alphabets also given. You have to write the alphabets on following boxes. On page number 80, you have to write the five pillars of Islam. Boxes are also given. On page number 81, you have to write the name of five namaz. On page number 82, how do you help your parents? You have to write the sentences in colorful boxes. On page number 83, few questions are given regarding Quran and Majeed. You have to fill the information on the boxes. On page number 84, my daily prayers, you have to write the name of the prayers on the boxes. On page number 85, you have to help to Aisha to reach the Holy Quran. On page number 86, puzzle is also given and few surah name is also given. You have to sort out the names from this puzzle. On page number 87, I am checking my knowledge. Few questions are given regarding Holy Prophet. You have to write the answer. This concludes the summer pack of grade 3 Islamiat of Dr. EQ Khan school system. Thank you.